Hello children, welcome back, and today we are going to do one more sum in algebraic expressions. Subtract 3x minus 4y minus 7z from the sum of x minus 3y plus 2z and minus 4x plus 9y minus 11z. So here this sum involves both subtraction and addition. So before subtracting, now this we have to subtract, but from what? From the sum of this and this. That means our first step is to add this algebraic expression with this. And in addition, we don't have to bother about the order because 2 plus 3 is also 5 and 3 plus 2 is also 5. So I will write this algebraic expression here, x minus 3y plus 2z, and this expression here, minus 4x plus 9y minus 11z. Now we have to find the sum of both these algebraic expressions. So in between these algebraic expressions, I will put the sign of addition, and here we will find the sum. So the first one does not get changed, so the algebraic expression remains same, and outside the bracket it is plus sign, so the signs inside the bracket won't change. Minus 4x plus 9y minus 11z. Now we have to bring all the like term together, so x and minus 4x, so x minus 4x, then minus 3y and plus 9y, minus 3y plus 9y, and then plus 2z minus 11z, plus 2z minus 11z. Now we have brought all the like terms together, so now we have to do simple addition or subtraction. Now here there is no number, that means it is 1. If there is one positive sign and one negative sign, we subtract and put the sign of greater number, and 4 is carrying the sign of minus. Now minus 3y plus 9y, 1 plus, 1 minus, we subtract and put the sign of greater number. Plus 2z minus 11z, again 1 plus, 1 minus, so I will subtract and put the sign of greater number. So now this is the answer for the sum of this and this, right? So now I can just remove this, right? So I have found the answer for the sum of, and what is this? That is minus 3x plus 6y minus 9z. So now the question says subtract this algebraic expression from this, right? So whatever number comes after 7, that only we will write first. That is the rule of subtraction. So here this number will come first. This algebraic expression has to be taken first, and this will come second, and we will put minus sign in between these algebraic expressions. So it is minus 3x plus 6y minus 9z. So this algebraic expression, whatever comes after from, has been brought down here, and this I will take here, 3x minus 4y minus 7z, and what sign I will put in between these two? Minus. So we are going to do subtraction. The first one will not get changed, it will remain as it is, and here it is minus sign, children, so everything inside this bracket will change. So it will become minus 3x, plus will become minus, minus will become plus, and again this minus will become plus. Why? Because minus into plus is minus, minus into minus is plus, and minus into minus is plus. Now our next step is to bring the like terms together. So minus 3x, minus 3x, then comes y, 6y plus 4y, so plus 6y plus 4y. And then minus 9z plus 7z, minus 9z plus 7z. You may be wondering why I am putting the signs. See, when you put this, children, you know that you have not left any algebraic expression and you have brought down everything down. Minus 3 minus 3 is minus 6x. So we have brought the like terms together and we are doing the addition. 6y plus 4y, 10y. And minus 9 plus 7 is minus 2z, because 1 plus 1 minus, we minus and put the sign of greater number. And so this is your final answer. Hope you understood, children, how to solve addition and subtraction in a single sum. Bye for now. If you like the video, press the like button.